Soap and water, an amazing team. You've got to use both to get your hands clean. When dirt and germs get stuck in the oil of your skin, you get some water running, then your hands go in. But will the water alone get the gunk off? No! There's a scientific reason why you need soap. Water and oil are made of different kind of molecules, and they don't stick together. Those are nature's rules. So the water slides off and that's all it'll do, while the oil, dirt and germs keep sticking to you. But if you lather up with soap, it'll never fail. Its molecule is long with a head and a tail. It'll clean you right up with no trouble or toil. The head sticks to water and the tail sticks to oil, so it pulls the oils from your skin.
Hooray!
And the water can wash the dirt and germs away. So whether you're a kid or a king or a queen, you need both soap and water to get your hands clean. Nicely dirt-free, fresh and clean.
Whoa! Horace, I told you not to eat all them beans last night.
Huh? I didn't do nothing.
Help! Huh? Help! You gotta help me!
What'd you do, Stinky Man?
Oh, a posse's after me for being the stinkiest guy in the West!
Ooh, that is a crime, man. You need a bath, my dude.
But I take baths all the time. Look. I splash and I scrub, but it never seems to help.
Yep, you are still as smelly as a cow pie at high noon, dude.
They'll track me down for sure. If only I had something that could wash this stank away. Something like
soap?
Soap? What's some fancy-smelling soap gonna do?
Soap does much more than just smell nice. Soap contains a long chain of atoms called molecules. One end of the chain is attracted to dirt, germs, and oil, and the other end is attracted to water. When you scrub, one end attaches to all the bad stuff, and when you rinse, the end that's attracted to water carries it all away.
Whoa. So shiny,
so that's
clean.
Clean.
Smell that, y'all? He's not far now.
The posse! I need some soap.
I got you covered, dude.
Stop right there, Skunky Lenny. You're under arrest for stinking up the nostrils of a many good clean folk. Come on out of there.
Ain't no Skunky Lenny here, Sheriff. Only sweet-smelling, bright, sparkling, clean birdie boy, Lenny.
Why, heck, Skunky Lenny smells like a cactus rose.
And he's as shiny as a gold nugget.
Well, would you look at here? Seeing as how you've changed your filthy ways, why don't you come out and do some square dancing with us?
Square dancing? I love square dancing! Come on, gang! Last one to the square dance is a stinky egg!
I tell you, we done a good thing today, Horace.
Yep, we sure did, Bang.
Oh, what did I say about eating all them beans?
Sorry, Bang.